Things that cost one. Things that cost two. Got him. Close enough. Not the optimal drops in any slot, but they do cost the right number. Mana Worm's a pain in the ass, so getting rid of that's pretty good. Oh, top deck! Never lucky! My Leak counter is off the charts! I feel like the last 100 times I played Animal Command, and it's probably just Leak. I don't know. I've been getting Leak a lot. Don't bust him then. He's gonna play that mirror entity game. He's already used the coin without Flamewaker, so he probably doesn't have Flamewaker in his hand, so feel pretty safe. Could silence it, but Shredder's good. Frostbolt, my golem. Bro. Is that a fireball? I feel like that's gotta be a fireball. If it is Frostbolt, he would've done it. That's a fireball, man. Yeah, it's a fireball. Balls of fire. Not cool. Now I can save Uber Tom. Damage, 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 draw, damage. Kill Command's a fun card that hits 5. Willing Zap Manic. Five's not quite enough anymore. 4, 5, 6. Legor? No, we don't have Legor. How reliably can I actually swing this one? It's probably more relevant just to silence this Flamewaker. Try and get a Haunted Creeper to stick, cause my face is getting frozen every time here. Did I just die? Alright, we're okay. Alright, staying alive in 5. We got bags, dude. We got bags. We got 4. 4 bags. 1. Double rare. Had a Wisp infinite value. 2. Oh, Golden Doom's there. Alright, lore. Got there. New class in 45 minutes. We do another Pikman phase thing, and then we take a break
for an hour, and I
can't lay down during that hour. I will fall asleep for sure. So I gotta like exercise, get blood flowing, eat food. Food's gonna be good, man. I've been power chowing on some like chips and snacks and stuff, but we need like real food or.